Welcome back live right here, right outside where people are winning Emmys left and right.
Including the South Side of Chicago White Sox. Congratulations, guys, Matt and Brad.
Thank you very much. Yes.
Thank you.
And what did you guys win for? Mm-hmm.
We won for a spot we did for Christmas last year, actually, that was kind of a White Sox Christmas-themed, the night before Soxmas, we called it. So, just rolling into the holidays.
Yeah, how'd you come up with that?
We stole the popular story the night before Christmas, and we adapted it to the White Sox thing and kind of put our own spin on it and had a lot of fun with it. And obviously, we're lucky to get the Emmy tonight, so very honored.
Nice.
Cool. What was your role in all of this?
So, it was really a team effort. We all kind of contributed. Matt and JV Trammell is one of our other producers. We're the guys on the computer. We're the guys kind of sitting around the room trying to figure out what are we doing for Christmas that we haven't already done that's new and different.
Yeah.
Were players involved at all with this video or no?
Indirectly.
Okay.
Sort of being the off season, our guys kind of all migrate to warmer climates.
They're so smart.
Hard to track them down a little bit, so we kind of worked them in as best we could. But, the White Sox have been great in terms of giving us access and participation from the guys. So, can't thank them enough either.
2005, you guys got a big win, and now in 2018, you have another win.
This goes right up there. World Series.
Right up there.
Same thing. Yeah.
Neither of us were there for 2005,
the new era.
We'll have to know for sure. But
right.
Well, congratulations, guys.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Coming up next, we'll have even more here live backstage at the Chicago Midwest Emmys.